If you've ever had the opportunity to be part of the Total Control Track Clinic out at Horse Thief Mile, you know that one, it's a great class, and two, that second day is open practice session day where you get to go out and practice all the great skills that you learned on day one. Well, normally we get a chance to get a few photos, a little bit of video, but this year I wanted to make sure to get as many of the riders on camera as possible. So what I did is I went out with group two for two or three sessions and followed as many of the riders as I could. Now, I don't know if I got all of you, but I got as many as I can, and some of you I got more than once. So watch this video, it's a little bit long, but you might be in there, you might be able to learn something about what you were doing right, what you were doing wrong, and even if you weren't out there. Just a fun video, you get to see all the cool stuff that people learned that day, and they were just having a blast, just like I was filming. Enjoy the video.